I just wanted to fire up my barbecue, but I ran out of fire starters. Normally, I have these beautiful wool wax fire starters to light my barbecue up with. My way to solve this problem is to take a paper towel, fumble it up, put either some olive oil on it or some frying oil, light it up, and use that to ignite the charcoal or a regular wood fire with that. This is my favorite backup scenario to get the charcoal started, but what's yours?